Seven people were lost yesterday. 134 were saved. They just want a better future, and with such simple ambitions. How strong must that desire be to put themselves through what we've now seen?
Our life is in her hands, in the open sea.